The assumption that every person has somewhere to call home is naive. I got used to living in the mountains alongside the birds and beasts a long time ago. My pole arm doesn't distinguish friend from foe, and there is clearly a limit to the red rope's power. That's why I loathe crowded areas.